Hello everybody, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another tutorial. Today we are going to be showing how to view hidden folders and the files that are contained within them on Windows 10. Now the process is pretty much the same as it's been for the last few versions of Windows. However, it does look a little bit different, so I figured I would make a brief tutorial of how to access those files. Now there's a few different ways to do it. We'll show a couple of them. But the easiest way that I can see right now is that if you go on the taskbar and you click on this little icon, it looks like a folder. This is File Explorer. So if you click on that, and then let's say we want to go to our local drive, and under Users, we see these are the folders that we currently have access to. If we want to disable hidden files and folders, we're just keeping this open so we can see it actually changing. We're going to go up here to View. And then over here you want to check mark this item if it's not already check marked, which will show hidden files. And we can see that our app data folder, which is normally hidden, is visible right here. And now if we deselect that, we can see that it disappears. Another way we could display hidden folders is if we go up to View and go under Options, Change Folder and Search Options. And then if we go under View, we click on Show Hidden Files, Folders, and Drives. And with the folder options menu that we have here, another advantage you have is that you can actually check mark different types of hidden files and folders you'd want to display. So you have a little bit more customization options and with just the check marking Show Hidden Files option. So this is a little bit more advanced. We have to click Apply and then OK. We can see app data, our hidden folder has shown up once more. And we can also access this through the start menu built into Windows 10. So if you don't see this file explorer icon right down here in the taskbar, all you have to do is head over to your start button, bottom left hand corner of your screen, click on that. And then underneath places, you can click on File Explorer. And then from here, you can do View. Click on hidden items, so now it'll display hidden items. Pretty much the same thing we did down here, except we just went through the start button. We can right click on the start button and then left click on control panel. If we are viewing it by category, we click on appearance and personalization, so make sure the view by is category right up here. And then all you have to do is click on appearance and personalization. We see File Explorer options here, and if we click on that, we're given the same window that we saw earlier that we can customize different folders or files we want to be hidden or visible, or we could just allow all hidden files to be shown on the system. So pretty simple to do, but different ways to do it. So I hope everybody enjoyed the video. Remember, if you liked the video, please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys later. All right.